That being Misty Blue Sims and Allison Royal against the team of Candi the Vine and Rustee the Fox Thomas.
Tag team bout is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, at a total combined weight of 269 pounds, the team of Candi the Vine and Rustee the Fox Thomas. And their opponents at a total combined weight of 258 pounds, the team of Allison Royal and Misty Blue Sims. Together, they are known as Team America.
Well, there you have the real Team America. Misty Blue Sims and her new partner, Allison Royal.
The real team.
And you know what? I saw it again, Jim. I saw it again. Ask me what.
Now,
I saw Candi Divine blow you a kiss just now, just as plain as day. I saw Candi Divine look over here at you and go, Jim Z, and blow you a kiss. Now, you can say whatever you want, but something's going on there. And Allison Royal starts off. This is her first time in the ring as Team America.
Oh, wait a minute. What's this? They just delivered these tickets over. It says, compliments of the Riverside Hotel and Casino, show tickets for tonight for Pedicino and Orga. Oh, Joe. I can't believe it.
You're desperate, aren't you, Jim? Absolutely desperate.
Well, let's talk about Misty Blue Sims and Alice Moore. They're about as exciting as a big, exciting manicure.
I happen to think that they deserve the name Team America.
I happen to think that they deserve a different job, preferably some in the daytime in an office. That's what I think. It was about as exciting as watching a senior citizen wrinkle up. Candi Divine and Rustee the Fox Thomas are in their best leopard skin prints tonight, and brother, they are going to take Team America out before Heidi Morgan, Comrade Orga ever even get started with
them. I think you should take yourself out of this match, Jim. Since it's your girl, and I mean, you know, since Candy's in there,
I think you
should just let me call the match, because you obviously are not going to be able to be unbiased.
I think.
I'll
wait a minute now,
man.
Rustee Thomas up on the top rope, double sledge off on Allison Royal. I think, Joe Pedicino, that everybody in this country knows how ridiculous that it would be to consider me going out with a girl. Like that, I mean. Like that,
yeah,
like Candy. Like
well,
that, I mean, that's...
Yeah, I
mean,
oh, yes,
I'm
I
just
see.
Trying to say it.
Okay, I won't say another word.
Oh!
Right on the back of the head for Allison Royal. I won't say another word about you and Candy. You're absolutely correct. If it would be that big of a shock for us to think about you going out with a girl.
Who's the executive producer of this fiasco anyway? I got to talk to him about you.
Look at this. Thomas now has got Allison Royal down, and Allison Royal gets into the frying pan from the fire when she joins Misty Blue Sims. She is now going to be expected to go right to the top as part of Team America. And, Jim, what are we going to do about this situation with two teams claiming to be Team America?
Well, I think the simplest thing to do is to have a match, and we'll determine just exactly who is who. I think that's the simplest thing to do. I'll tell you what. Here's something else you could do. That aforementioned LPWA Superline I was talking about, call up. You can leave messages on the line, not only for all the girls, but also to the executive producers of the LPWA, for myself, for you and Bonnie Blackstone, 1-900-456-LPWA. Call up and tell us who you think the real Team America is. I'm sure there'll be a lot of votes for Heidi Lee and Comrade Orton.
If the fans call up and listen to the line for Bonnie and I, when you leave your message, just tell us which one. Now, what's going on? Look at this. Teamwork right there. That's teamwork. When you call the 900 Superline, you let us know who you think the real Team America is. I think you'll agree with me. We're looking at them in the ring right now.
Wait a minute.
Blue
Misty Blue going up to the top rope.
Where is she going to go?
And she
I don't think
off.
There's any doubt. One, two,
three.
There it is. Team America.
The winner of the vote. Team America number one.
Well, now, Team America number one and number two may have changed and split, but one thing remains the same. Misty Blue Sims still likes to go up to the top rope, And when she does, it usually results in a victory for her team, in this case, Team America number one. I hope you enjoyed all the action of Get Down, some truly classic matches and one very strange one. But again, remember, keep watching in the months to come for more great LPWA action right here on Home Video Entertainment. Now, for all of us at the Ladies Professional Wrestling Association, thanks for watching. I'm Ken Resnick. Have a great day, everybody. So long.